Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to ask you if you can guess what I'm doing. It's all about the shapes. I'm painting different shapes with different colours and in different sizes. Do these shapes remind you of anything? Maybe they do, maybe they don't. When I'm not sure what I want to paint, but I really want to paint, I just pull out my paints and just paint shapes. I paint different shades. I paint blobs, and then if they turn into an image, that's fabulous, and if they don't, I've had a paint and I've had a play. My husband and my son and I traveled to Vietnam a few years ago. We've been there a few times, and on one particular visit there, we went to Hoi An. And in Hoi An, we did the night walk through the streets, and we came across this lantern store selling all these lanterns. They were just gorgeous. I couldn't stop taking photos of them. So as I was painting these blobs and shapes, those lanterns came into my mind. So about now is when I realized that they looked a little bit like the lanterns. So I started to paint with those lanterns in my mind. I'll find one of my photos of these lanterns and I'll put it up in this video while I'm painting along. Sit back and relax and enjoy, and I will come in later on and talk to you again, but for now just watch me painting these beautiful shapes and watching them transform. So now I'm getting out my ink pens and I'm going to do a fine line around the outside of my shapes. And this is where my lanterns really start to come to life. I give them a little bit of shape. You don't have to keep the paint within the lines. If there's any coming out or, you know, bleeding out, it doesn't matter because it could be the glow of the lantern. It really is pretty cool watching these lanterns transform. It is really quite amazing how just a little bit of pen work can make something change so dramatically. As you can see, I've outlined them all and now I'm starting to put the top part where the string would attach to them to hang them. And once I start attaching the string and the ribs to the lanterns, they really transform. Thanks for joining me again today, everyone. This painting was a lot of fun to do and it was really fun watching it transform into these beautiful lanterns. So if you don't know what you want to paint, just have a go. put down some shapes, put down some colours, and you never know, something might actually pop out on the canvas in front of you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.